As we look forward to starting our new school in September, we pray for your help to make new friends and to get on well with our new teachers. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We ask for courage and strength in new situations. Help us to work hard in all that we do and enjoy the new experiences that secondary school will bring. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back memories, bring back your. Memories bring back memories, bring back your. Memories bring back, memories bring back you.
Our time at West Sacrament have been filled with wonderful memories. We would like to share some of these with you.
My favourite Blessed Sacrament memory is when we went to Crosby Hall, because it was the first time I stayed there with my friends and we had so much fun and there were so many activities to do.
Our favourite memory was
when we went to Crosby Hall,
because it was our first and favourite, like, together.
My favourite Blessed Sacrament memory is when everyone else went to Crosby Hall and me and Emily Fay went to the year 2 years to look after and help them. This was my favourite memory because it gave me memories of when I was in year two.
I love Blessed Sacrament because I met great people and made great friends and met great teachers, and in a few days in Blessed Sacrament, I'll make a way of it.
My favourite Blessed Sacrament memory was when we went to Crosby Hall and I couldn't get a sleep, so one of my friends said, why don't we play I Spy at 1 o'clock in the morning? So we had a game of I Spy and it was really fun for the rest of the couple days.
I had three favourite memories. My first one was in nursery when I had a meltdown and I didn't want to go to school. My second one was when one of my best friends came into school. And my third one is my best friend came into school in year three.
So my favourite memory from Blessed Sack, it's like a music one, but it's also threatened. It's not actually in the building, but it's at Crosby Hall. So basically what happened, I think it was like the last day of like the rhythm between Tuesday and Wednesday, it was, I'm not sure, but Zima, I was going to the toilet when everybody was waking up, so as I came back to my room, Miss was waking everybody up, and it was funny for me, and one of my roommates, Jack, was, I'm not sure who it was. King Lub, on the other hand, was actually questioning, like, where is Sam? That's what basically happened.
I remember in Crosby Hall when we were having our dinner and Georgie threw the cup on my cup and like we were having a laugh and he landed it, and when we went to Crosby Hall this like the teacher had like a punching thing and I fell in the mud and I was covered then and my clothes were just brown.
My memory in Blessed Sacrament was when we all went to Crosby Hall in year four. My class went with Miss Sutton and my partner was Annabelle. And I remember we were going on the swamp and everyone wanted to do it. And we were bouncing on a log. And the person who worked it had a big long stick with a pointer on it, like Mickey Mouse's hand. And she pushed me off it with it and I was covered in mud and we all had to take showers because it was dead muddy.
My favourite memory from Blessed Sacrament was when I met one of my first friends, Tom, and in nursery every day before I went home we always used to play out in the garden and all that.
My favourite memory is when we had the Blessed Sacrament fun day because I took loads of pictures with my friends and we had a lot of fun spending time outside.
My favourite memory is when I went to a football tournament and I had loads of happy memories with my mates and having that much fun.
My favourite memory is from this year when I've had loads of friends to count on and when Sada came to the class because she's really nice.
My favourite memory is probably this year because we had the school football tournament with teams from the Euros and we versed the teachers and then I slap tackled my own.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can be the world, you can be the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you will find yourself standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name. Cause you burn with the brightest flame. And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame. You can run the map. You can walk straight through life with a smile. You can be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Do it for your people, do it for your pride. How you're gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name. Cause you burn with the brightest flame. And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame. Be a champion. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. We believe he leaders, be astronauts, be champions, standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name. Cause you burn with the brightest flame. And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
Blessed Sacrament, we are being encouraged to nurture our creativity. Through the arts, these children have further developed their talents and would love to show you.
Happen to think that we both know the way that the story ends. is fabricated. Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me.
By the way, Matilda's best friend. There's a big coming up what's all about me. Well, not exactly about me, but I play a big part in it. But I'm not going to tell you what happens because I don't want to spoil it for you. Oh, right, look. What I do is I volunteer to get the trench ball, a jug of water, and then... No! I'm not going to say any more! Well, on the way back, I find a newt. A newt is a really ugly lizard that lives in water, so I pick the newt up and... No!
Thank you.